Alexa, bedroom lamp on.
Northeastern Greene County, southwestern Madison County, until 7:45 p.m. At 7:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near South Charleston, moving east at 30 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter.
The National Weather Service is warning for destroying a tornado warning for southeastern Clark County, northeastern Greene County, southwestern Madison County, until 7:45 p.m. At 7:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near South Charleston, moving east at 30 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include London, South Charleston, Choctaw Lake, Lisbon, Brighton, South Vienna, South Solon, Newport, Selma, Pidgeon, Interstate 70 at State Route 56, Gladstone, Madison Lake, and Plattsburgh. This includes I-70 in Ohio between mile marker 67 and 75. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. To report severe weather, go to our website at weather.gov/ILN and submit your report via social media when you can do so safely.
Well, hello to you too, Wilmington.